Hey guys, I'm Keevie. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Let's start this video off by clicking the subscribe button. That way you won't miss another upload from me. So today's video is going to be a fashion haul. I decided to pick up a couple of things for the summer. You guys know that a few weeks ago I was in Atlanta, so I picked up some things. And then I've been getting orders coming in, so I decided to share them with you guys and just show you guys some of the goodies that I've been picking up. Let me know some fashion videos that you guys would like to see more of. I want to do more lookbooks and things like that. So just kind of give me some ideas of what you guys would like to see as far as fashion wise, because I do want to do more fashion videos. So let's go ahead and jump into the haul so you guys can see the goodies that I picked up. So the first thing that I have here is from Topshop. This is the Ivy Park bodysuit that Beyonce came out with, and you guys know that her line is exclusive to Topshop and Nordstrom, I believe. So I did pick up the bodysuit when I was in Atlanta. I went to Topshop and I got the bodysuit, and I'm just so in love with it. I kind of went a little bodysuit crazy, so I picked up another bodysuit from Zara. This is just one of the bodysuits that has the different color bottoms down here, and it does snap, but it crosses over. And the only thing is that I got it in an extra large. I should have gotten it in a large because it is a little big, especially where it crosses over it. But it's really, really cute, and I don't think I have anything mustard like this in my collection. I have something similar, but I don't really have like this particular color because it's kind of a mixture between mustard and orange. When I was in Atlanta, I went to Zara, which is where I got the bodysuit from, and when I got home, I kind of placed an order on Zara's website because they didn't have my size in the shorts that I wanted. And when I was on there, I saw the shirt that I wanted, so I ordered a few things off of Zara's website. These are the shorts. They're just white and they have pineapples all over them, and they come with this really cute belt and it zips up on the side. But they're really, really cute and I just really love them. I think they're gonna be really gorgeous for the summertime. Picked up this top here, and I know you guys are probably like, what in the world is that? So this is the shirt here. It buttons up and then it hangs off the shoulders here, so this part of your shoulder is out and it hangs off. It's kind of like one of those, I call them cucaracha shirts, but that is not the name of them. But the shirts that hang off of your shoulder, this is what it is, but it buttons up as well. I saw, I think her name is Dana or Diana Solanda, and I always saw a picture of how she had hers on, and it was so cute. So when I saw that, I definitely knew that I had to pick up this shirt. So I've been living under a rock. I had no idea that Urban Outfitters was in, well, I knew Urban Outfitters was in Columbia, but I never went, so I didn't know where it was at. And then one day me and my sister was downtown and we just decided to go to Urban Outfitters. So I picked up a few things out of there. I actually got this sleeveless Adidas shirt, and it is kind of a sheer material, as you can see, and it's just an Adidas tank. I thought this would be cute to just throw on. And then I also picked up a Calvin Klein sports bra. This is just the black one with the gray and white band across the bottom, and I just thought this would be really, really cute. I've been seeing those everywhere, so I kind of figured I needed to get one. So next up, this is going to be a little hard to show you guys because of how it's made, but I finally placed an order on Fashion Nova, and I got one of those jumpsuits that are just like full body jumpsuits, right? And it's just, it seems like it's just like legging material all like from the top to the bottom, because it's so comfortable on. Like, it literally feels like you have a onesie on, and it's so comfortable. When I went to Atlanta, I actually wore this down there to Atlanta during the car ride, during the road trip, and I was so comfortable. The only thing is you have to take all of it off when you have to go to the bathroom. And once I got this one and I tried it on and I wore it, when I wore it, I was like, I need every single color. So I am planning on getting the tan one and the gray one, but the tan one is out of stock, so I'm kind of waiting see that one comes back. It's cute because you can dress them up and you can dress them down. So I think it's just kind of like a staple piece to have in your collection, you know? You guys probably thought I was joking when I said I went a little bodysuit crazy. Yeah, all of these bodysuits here are from Missguided. I kind of went a little bodysuit crazy and Missguided crazy. I'm not even gonna front. I ordered this bodysuit here. It's just the tan bodysuit. I was just so like obsessed with how their bodysuits fit. But I ordered this nude one and I was really obsessed with how it fits. So I went back and ordered a khaki one, which looks like that. And I also ordered a black one, which looks like this. And you can't really go wrong with them because you can wear those with anything. Like, you can wear them with shorts, you can dress them up, you can dress them down. It's totally up to you. I also ordered this snake print one, and it kind of comes down a little bit longer on the side, so it's gonna show like that side boob action. So you either kind of have to wear a cute bra or you have to wear boob tape to kind of keep those bad boys in place. But it's a really, really cute top that will be really sexy and cute to wear out for a night out or something like that. And then the last one that I got is just the sheer mesh one that's completely see-through. As you can see, you can even see my little flicked nail there. But yeah, it's a completely sheer bodysuit. And the thing is about Missguided bodysuits, like, I don't know what it is, but the hip part of them doesn't really cut you like some body parts do. I'm like describing it. What am I doing? I don't know. But it doesn't really cut you like some bodysuits do, you know, on your thighs and stuff. I don't know. They're really, really loose around the hips. So I also picked up this little jumpsuit romper thingy. It's just a romper. It's a denim romper and it's kind of haltered and it's really, really cute. It has like the keyhole at the back and it's just cute. Like, it's really, really cute and girly. I got it from Target. I think I'm gonna wear this to 4th of July cookout tomorrow. Maybe. I have a few tops here from Forever 21. This is a ribbed kind of taupey crop top. I also picked up this white top here, and as you can see, it has like that pattern on it. What is the name of that pattern? Embroidery? Is it embroidery? I got makeup on it because I'm stupid. It's completely sheer and see-through. So I thought it was really, really cute. This is the top that I was wearing in my Kiss of Fire look, the Dosa Color Kiss of Fire lipstick look. And a lot of you guys were asking where I got my top from. It is from Forever 21. It does hang off the shoulders and it does have the little built-in choker. And then I got some more bodysuits because, I mean, like I said, bodysuit crazy, right? It's blush bodysuit here. It's not really showing up blush on camera, showing up kind of like salmon or something. I don't know. But it has like the swoop back. This one is a kind of deep plunge black bodysuit and it's ribbed. It's really, really cute, really sexy for a night out. But the only thing I don't like about this one is that you have to take it completely off because it doesn't snap there. And then last but not least, I just have a few bralettes here. This in like sports bras. You guys know the semi-annual sale for Victoria's Secret was last week or a few weeks ago or whenever it was. I went like 3 times. But one of the times that I went, I got this sports bra here because, I mean, if you go at different stores, you can find different things. So one of the stores that I went to, I got this sports bra here. It's really, really cute. It's black, white, and gray. And then on the back, it just has pink. So I thought that was really, really cute. And then from American Eagle, I believe, I was in there with my cousin. We was getting my other cousin something. And I saw this kind of like rust looking color. It's showing up burnt orange, but it's like a rust looking color. It's darker in person, but it's just like a bralette and it has like a really, really weird back. But I thought this would be cute to wear under stuff. And then the last thing is just a Nike sports bra that has deodorant on it because I tried it on and I can't get the deodorant off. But yeah, I just got this one from Academy and I thought it would be really, really cute to wear with those little biker short things, which I did get, and I don't know Where is it? Just like I also got another pink shirt, but I don't know what I did with this, so I don't know. That is pretty much it for this haul, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I rarely do fashion hauls, but let me know if you guys want to see more fashion hauls, as well as let me know which fashion videos you guys would like to see. Like I said, I want to do more lookbooks. I have a lookbook in mind that I think I'm gonna put up for next week, but let me know what type of lookbooks you guys would like to see, or in fashion videos in general. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and share, subscribe, that way you won't miss another upload from me. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.